really gotta hold on.
Alright, hey everyone, what's up? Welcome back to another video. Playing a brand new game, F1 2020. Lew-Kee Racing. And 13 laps. I just want to give a quick shout out to Cardman 22. I was watching his live stream last night and I donated a few dollars and to say he's doing a great job. He's a St. Kilda fan. He's in year 12. 4,000 subscribers. So at the end of this race, I'm going to put his link in the description. So shout out to Cardman22. Keep up the great work. I'm starting from close to the back of the field, to be honest. But 13 laps of Baku. Sit back and enjoy. If you want more of this game, let me know as well. Here we go. Flashback, I'm sorry. We'll be right back.
We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Go. lap laps early, but got that damage from Alexander Albon. Ooh, we got two pit stops. Now, a bit earlier than the pit window. Now I have to fix my wing here, so they're going to get out in front of me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Verstappen gets out in front of me. Just drive through Russell. Thanks, George. That does not make sense. It's like driving for me. Okay, don't worry about it then. Illegal pass or a flashback. Really? Sorry about the flashbacks, guys. What's the yellow flag then for? Oh, it's Verstappen, he's dead.
Okay, clear.
He just came out of the pits, just blew up. Okay then, that was confusing. Sorry about the flashbacks, but okay. Here we go.
Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta level positive as before.
So Max Verstappen is out of the race.
Too low and you risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. But he needs to pit. Oh, well that's gonna be, he's in the points. Soft tires are the next
No, I'm not going to pit. Don't worry. I won't even get DRS soon. And Schumacher should have just pitted then. Unless he has, I don't know. This could be two races without points. Not good. Definitely not getting on the top three in podium. That caution came at a bad time. Because we're not going to get DRS now for three laps, so that will take out a couple of laps. So I'm only going to have it for like two or three laps. No. Lap nine we're coming up to, so I'm going to have it for the last lap. This is going to be an interesting last five laps, I can tell you that now, so. Cardman, if you're watching this, love your YouTube channel, keep up the good work. And you can subscribe to my channel if you like, it's totally up to you, but yeah, shout out to you, man, good job. I hope he doesn't have to pit, because he's in a really good position, Schumacher. Are we going green this lap?
Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. The safety car.
If he doesn't have to pit, he's in a really good position. But here we go. Come on. Five-second penalty. Are you... That's my fourth flashback of the race.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
Fourth flashback. I've been counting. A little tap. I'm ready to go. Come on. Three. Two. Three, two, one. Now let's go. Send it. Mercedes power. Ocon, what are you doing, mate? Okay, teammate, either go faster or get out of the way. Coming over on, hit me from behind. Wow, we are slow. I need some upgrades. Is he pitting? He is. Why?
Mick is in the pits.
says I needed to do it again, but I'm not. Well, I'm back up to 7th, so I'll take it. I ain't complaining. Good. another quick time.
That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds per lap.
I thought about it. I got a warning there. Yes. Yes.
Nice move. Good job.
It's the last lap. I'm not going to flashback that. I got a bit of damage, but... Damn. In the wall again. Jack, come on. Vettel's gonna get me. Ferrari power. And I've got a broken wing. He's coming. He's coming. He's coming. P4! Yes!
Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Oh, what a workout on the fingers! Hey, driver of the day! We love to see it.
Ferrari have really pulled it out of the back today. It's a great win.
So I only used four flashbacks. Not bad. Charles Leclerc.
The car completely changed the race, didn't it? It's hard to say exactly what
just missed out on the podium, but 16th, I didn't have a good qualifying lap. But from 16th to 4th, well done. I'm happy. I'll take that.
And here we are, a team that is no stranger to the podium, taking their place on top once again. A sublime race today, and a stunning win for Ferrari.
Enjoy it, boys, while you can, because me and Mick are coming. We'll be up there. Don't get drunk off that wine, Charles. Coronavirus, what are you touching? Alright, well, that was Baku. That was interesting.
So let's review the updated driver standings. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Anthony Davidson, who do you pick?
I'm going to give it to the owner driver today. They fought so hard and had incredible pace at times. So I don't think anyone else did a better job today.
I got the
it's
driver of the day.
To check out the constructor standings. Our championship leaders retain their position, but their lead is shrinking. Another team that will be satisfied with this Grand Prix is Alfa Romeo, whose good result moves them further up the championship. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.
So Max Verstappen DNF'd and my teammate finished 20th. Standings before I end this video, so thank you for watching. 106 points, 61 back. So 15 drivers have got points. Constructors, 186 back. Well, I hope you enjoyed that, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, favorite, comment. Shout out to Cardman. I'll put his link in the description. Thanks for tuning in, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Cheers.